Jays has the pinch runner in at second. Ezequiel Carrera gets jammed and fights it off. Nice play by Burriss. In time, picks a one-hop throw to get Carrera. Blue Jays score a couple. They leave a base runner. They've taken a 9-4 lead. We'll head to the sixth here in Florida.